everybody, welcome to another episode of On The Spot 101. I have a special surprise for you guys today, and it is right inside this box. Now, I know you guys already know what it is because you see the title of the video, but you know what? I'm excited. I'm gonna act like it's new. Okay, come on. Wait until you guys see what this is. I am very excited to show it to you. Drum roll, everybody. And these are the new Pongo and Perdita Funko Pops. Yay! Okay, let me just put this box down. Okay, guys. This is brand new. It just came out a few weeks ago. It just came out. And this is the... Oh my gosh, this is a two-pack of Pongo and Perdita. They are so cute. And there's also going to be a release of some mini versions that are on keychains of Pongo and Perdita, but they're not out yet, or I would have gotten them. Now, these are a pop-in-the-box exclusive, meaning you can only get them on the pop-in-the-box website. And, okay, you know what? I'm just too excited. I'm going to open these up right now, so bear with me a moment, guys. Okay, so I have unboxed them. They pretty much fell out of the packaging then once I got it up. Let's see, their heads are movable just like all other Funko Pops. And just for reference, here's two other ones. As you can see, they are just about the same size, which is great. So let's take a closer look at them. They have a nice matte finish, a nice detail on the collar. I don't know if this camera is getting fuzzy or not. I can't tell. I really hope it's not. But really nice detail on the collar. Maybe just a little bit stained on the back of the head, but I think I can clean that up. You know, probably some squished paint. The spots seem very accurate, too, to Pongo's character model. I'm really impressed with that. Perdita has some cute little eyelashes. Her little blue collar. Her spots seem pretty accurate as well. You know, I'll have to check with the actual model sheet. Trying to see if they say anything on the bottom. Doesn't look like it. Okay, yeah, no. But, oh my gosh, I am so excited to get these. I have been waiting forever for Funko Pop to release Dalmatians. There are other ones, of course. There's, like, a couple of Cruella releases, but they are, like, extremely hard to find and are expensive when you do find them. So, I don't have any of them yet. But I also, while we're talking about Funko Pops, I do have some of the minis from the mystery packs. So I had this little Cruella here. And as you can see, they're just a little bit different than the normal Funko Pops. She has some nice painted eyes instead of the big dark ones that you see on most of these, as you can see right there. But she's in really nice shape. She was a mystery pop from one of their mystery series, and this one is Patch. Now, of course, they had to get his markings wrong. His, if you go by the original animated movie, his black ear was on the same side of his head as his patch, but in the release of the sequel, they changed it up. I don't really know why. It kind of makes me crazy. But anyway, here is Patch. And those are those Funko Pops. This is probably going to be a short video, but oh my goodness, I love these guys. I can't wait to display them and admire them. So, I'm very, very happy with them. They look incredibly detailed. Oh, and their noses are really shiny. I know it's probably hard to get on camera. Yeah, you can see they're a little bit shiny. It's probably really hard to tell, though. I don't know what's up with my camera. I hope it's not getting blurry. If it is, I apologize. Let's see, anything else I'm forgetting? I don't know. I did mention that there are going to be a keychain release of Pongo and Perdita as well. I'm guessing it's going to be for, like, Valentine's Day, because it's not quite out yet. But you can almost guarantee that when that comes out, I will try to find it and buy it as well. So, I'm very happy with these. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to get these... of course, remember, it's a pop-in-the-box exclusive, so you can only buy it on that website. I'll try to give a link in the description. Otherwise, you can buy them on eBay or maybe Amazon. I don't know. I haven't looked yet. But you won't be able to find these on any other pop website. They'll be just available on that site as well. So thank you all for watching, and have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.